What's up guys, it's the Russian Genius, welcome to the video. I'm gonna show you a move which looks like this. Ace of Spades is gonna go roughly near the bottom of the deck, and then I'm gonna take the top card, the three, and it's gonna change instantly into the ace, like that. Let's move on into the tutorial. So if you want to do this, I'm gonna use the Ace of Spades as the selection. What you're gonna do is put it in the center and you are gonna control it to the top of the deck however you want. First off, you're gonna take the selection, which in this case is the Ace of Spades, and you're gonna control it to the top of the deck. This is how I do it. I put it in, and simply like that, by squaring it up, it is already on top. This is a control which I teach on therussiangenius.com. It's called the Best Pass. The second pass on that project, if you want to check it out and support the channel. I will be putting more products on there, by the way. And quickly, before I move on into the video, I'm editing a new video for my second channel where I'm doing street magic and such. Some of this will be uploaded on The Russian Genius, but most of it will be uploaded on my second channel called Genko. So if you want to check it out and subscribe to my second channel in case you haven't, then check out the link in the description to that. Plus, I will also be posting some rap and music on there as well, and I think you guys will enjoy some of it, or at least I hope so. Anyways, where is the Ace of Spades? This is not an ace, it's a blank card, but here's what I'm gonna do. Alright, I'm gonna take the blank card and we are gonna switch it, turn it into the ace like that. Once you control the Ace of Spades to the top of the deck however you want, you are gonna pull off a double lift. So you're simply gonna get a break below the top two cards and do any double lift you know of. The double is gonna be held by these three fingers. So the thumb is gonna be on top, the index is gonna be on the side, the middle is also on the side, just like that, as you can see. And the pinky is gonna be on the bottom. It's similar to the Gardini chains, which would look like that. Let me show you this once again. We put it around the center of the deck, and then I'm gonna take the three, and this changes into the ace. So it's pretty similar to that chains, I would say, which is called the Gardini chains, and it looks like that. Now, once you have it controlled on top, and once you do your double lift, whatever double lift you want to do, you pinch it there. The pinky finger is going to come in contact with the top card, and it's going to do the Gardini chains, which typically looks like this. And then the hand is going to go up, and you're going to cover for the card, and while covering, you're going to drag it down. So if you had to do it somewhat in speed, it would be like this. You know, there's the Ace of Spades, and like that, you have done it. You're gonna pinch it between the fingers, the pinky is gonna drag it, and your thumb is not really doing anything. It's only the pinky. The pinky is coming in contact. The other fingers are not doing anything besides holding the rest of the cards. So the pinky grabs it and you're still holding the bottom card now, and the hand is pulling the card upwards to hide the card that's, you know, being outjogged, and also the wrist is hiding the card, and you're gonna drag the card underneath like this. When dragging the card underneath, the thumb is gonna go on top, and the index finger is gonna go on the side, and then you're gonna drag the card with the fingers, square it up with the hand like that. So if I had to do it in speed, let's take the ace, take it on top, let's do a double like that. You do it, and then the fingers take it down and square it up like this. That is the basics of the move. I'm gonna try doing it in slower speed, and that's it. Ace of spades goes around the center of the deck, and then you're gonna do your double lift. You take it like that. When you do this, it's more of a bouncy motion, so it's very easy to do this in speed once you get a hang of it, because it's not much, you're not really dragging the card, but you are pulling the card and the hand is flicking the other card into the pinky, if that makes any sense. So look, the pinky is grabbing it and the hand flicks it up like this, and while the hand is flicking the top card, the pinky is pulling it down. So the motion is a lot faster than you may think when you do it correctly. So instead of doing it like this, instead of pulling it down, the hand is also pulling the card upwards. So it's a little bit easier to do it, and it's faster. And also, if you want, you can kind of flick the card like that with the thumb, and then you can flick it with the pinky when doing it. There I kind of failed, but you know, flick it off with the thumb and then flick it off with the pinky, so that is possible. Anyways, thank you for watching. If you haven't followed me on Instagram, make sure to do so. This is my personal Instagram. You can see my face on there and get to know me a bit more. And then this is the Russian Genius Instagram. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoy the video, and I will see you guys in my next video. Peace on you.